I've been shelfing cheese and crackers all morning.
When I wake in the morning, I smile to myself like I'm packing.
Oh, mate, I'll tell you why. The first three shows just bloody kill me. So my voice at the moment,
DJ
Yizzo.
DJ Yizzo.
Found that guy there. My voice actually sounds like I've been eating cat shit all day. I'll be right for the show in Perth, baby. That's right. Bit of cock in the back of the throat. Clears them right up. Recently, I've been lucky enough to get a brand new mixer. I'll tell you why. For the fans of Perth, this thing here is gonna make me Superman on the turntable. Basking in these toys like a big kid. It's my habitat. I can't leave the trees like an orangutan. I'm a running on air anchorman, and I never land like Bangarang.
Alright, check it out. We're in Perth Metro City. We've played here quite a few times before. This is one of my favorite venues because it is like balconies upon balconies upon balconies of just screaming people, and it's sold out tonight. Then we got Brisbane, then we got Adelaide, then we got Darwin. It's fucking been nuts. It's been the sickest way to launch Circus in the Sky, like dropping an album and then going straight on tour, like, oh, yo, we're back. The fans have been coming out in force. The new album has just gone gold. You know, what else can I say? It's a beautiful time in Bliss and SO's life.
So basically, welcome to Perth, cunts! Yeah!
Take it away, DJ Yizzo!
This is Jack, and this is Mel. Mel is pregnant, so she's not chugging a beer, but Jack is, because he won scavenger hunt.
That's it.
Okay, Yellow Wolf, Blizz, and SO scavenger hunt.
Don't let us down, bro.
Three. Got beer, bro.
Two.
One.
Go, Calvin.